Hey fellow beauty finders, this is Matthias Allen. Thanks for clicking on my new video. So for those of you guys who are loyal subscribers, you know that I usually take somebody who is a client or a model or an actress in the chair and I show you step-by-step professional makeup artist tips, tricks, and demos. But today I'm going to take you into my own face and I'm going to do something that you guys have been asking for months in this series that I'm doing to create this entire look. I'm going to break it down into detailed step-by-step demos.
In part one of this demo, I show you exactly how to get full coverage foundation using the Kevin Aucoin Sensual Skin Enhancer. It's an amazing demo. I would love for you guys to check it out. And in part two of this demo, I show you how to do smoky eyes for eyeglass wearers, because those of you guys who follow me, you know that I always wear eyeglasses. So in part three to this demo, I showed you how to create perfect brows using two of my favorite products. I call it the anti-Instagram brow. So check it out. I'll put a link at the very end. So first thing I want to show you is the Kevin Aucoin Bronzer in Desert Nights. Now, Kevin Aucoin is a fantastic cosmetics line. For those of you guys out there who do not remember Kevin Aucoin, the professional working makeup artist who made a huge name for himself in the business of entertainment and working with actresses and in fashion, please, please, please do Google him. I aspire to be as much like him as possible, and his products are incredible. Now, the Desert Nights bronzer is a gorgeous color. I love that it works on my cheeks and my forehead to add the warmth that I need when the foundation gets a little bit too yellow or too pale. The other thing that I really like about this bronzer is how well it blends. It's very soft focus, and it's a great, great, great way to balance out the complexion, especially if my foundation or my concealer turns out a little bit too pale. And also, make sure that you use it on your ears and under your neck to get a full, beautiful coverage and color. Now let's talk about the Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kit in That Glow. Now, glowing skin is a huge trend right now in beauty, and a lot of people are getting it wrong. They're either using too much glow or they're not using the right color. I actually really like to use a highlighting color on the top of my cheekbones that is just slightly lighter than the overall complexion, and I like using the same similar color to really pop the eye open on the inner corners of the lid. This is a great tool to do that with because the colors are so vibrant. A little bit goes a long way, and this collection of four colors is superb. I actually like to also add a little bit on the tip of my nose and a little bit down the center as well. Now, this isn't for everybody, but because the look that I'm showing you is very over-the-top glam, this is what I suggest you do as well, is add a little bit of shimmer. Now, I'm using this really cool custard yellow canary color on the outer corners under the eye. This will soften any fine lines on dry skin in flash photography. It's a great tip.
I hope you guys enjoyed watching this step-by-step demo. Make sure that you subscribe to my channel by clicking on the link right down here at the bottom, because this series is going to be gorgeous, and I can't wait to show you step by step exactly how to get the look. So subscribe down below. I do 3 makeup tutorials, demos, vlogs, makeup hauls, product reviews every single week, so I would love for you guys to subscribe. Also, leave me a comment and click thumbs up if you're enjoying these demos. If you have any comments or suggestions, leave them down below in the description box. Thank you so much for watching, and stay tuned because I have another video right here, one of 2 choices that I want you guys to check out, one of my other makeup demos, vlogs, makeup hauls, and product reviews right here on my channel, Find the Beauty with Matthias Allen. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. All right, bye for now.